So we'll come back in a bit when these leaves decide to bust down and see if they drop us any. I think it's Quicksilver, right? If you macerate the rubber wood, it makes sap. Well, the thing is, can I smelt it? Or is it just the extractor? Because if it's the extractor, I don't have any. I need rubber first to make it, you know, and I can't do that without power. So it's sort of a thing. It's like I need rubber first. You can okay. Some of you are saying, okay. Well, I'll okay. Well, I don't have an extractor yet. That's the thing. I haven't made anything yet because I don't have power. I need solar panels first, but I'll collect some of it. And maybe we can come back. Oh, a generator. You're right. Yeah, I could use a generator. But does a generator need copper cables at all? See, that's the thing. I can't use anything that requires rubber at the moment. But yeah, I'll look into getting that generator up. Actually, let's look it up. Regular. See, well, yeah. See, a generator uses batteries, and the battery I need rubber for. See, because it has copper cables. So I need rubber first before I can even make the generator. Oh, the audio is choppy. Audio is choppy because of XSplit. It likes to do that every now and then. Okay, well now you're saying that I'm harvesting the wrong trees. Well, that's not very good. Anyways, I got a good amount of it anyways if I need. Oh, see, we got a bit of Quicksilver from the tree. Pretty cool. We need to find the actual rubber trees. Hello. You know, I'm gonna need you, technically. I guess. I don't know. Be free! Yeah, this is just Cowtown up here. What is over here? This is kind of cool. Oh, I ran out of torches already. There we go. Mushrooms, got more cows. What is those? Red flowers? Yeah. Do, 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 do. There's another one. Top of my mountain is full of these trees. I don't want to break this one though. Not until I have a purpose for that stuff, you know. There's no reason to go around destroying everything until you have a purpose for it all. Rubber trees have a very pointy top. And I thought that they were a lot easier to find than this. Especially in jungles, where I thought that they actually kind of like lived now, you know? Someone's saying go find a swamp, and there is a swamp over there. Oh yeah, see right there, there's rubber trees right there. You see? Okay, well let's go down that way. We're gonna leave a trail of torches on the way down the hill so we can find our way back up. Oh, looks like a chicken died. See, this is what I'm talking about. I already kind of lost the top of my hills. Okay, well, we got torches here, so that means we're kind of close. I need to take that one axe, my Thaumcraft axe, and just start tearing through these trees. I want to say that this is... Is this the center of the mountain? Nope. Come on. Boop, boop. Boop, boop. There we go. Where is my home? I'm lost. I put down torches and everything and I still got lost. The sun's already going down. Let's try to get on top of one of these trees. Yeah, there we go. Shoot. This isn't really helpful now, is it? Here's a tall tree. It's a fine specimen of a tree. Man, this place is pretty. Okay, there it is. That's my hole right there. Okay, so that's my home. My whole home. And when you go down that way, which is, I guess the moon will be setting the opposite of the moon on the way out. So let's go sleep. Just to save ourselves the trouble of you know, fighting through a bunch of mobs just to get to a swamp, you know. Later, bitches. Go to bed. So back up here. Yeah, I know there's a hole in my home. That hole is for Reginald, so he can get in and out. I guess it would have been a good idea to take that one axe with me, but it's okay. We'll do it by hand. On the way down, we do not have Tree Capitator. I tried installing it with my current mod pack, but it decided no, I'm not gonna work. That doesn't work. So we do not have the luxury of them just exploding the second I hit it with an axe, like we did with the Technic pack. But that's fine. We'll do it by hand. I could use the wood anyways. And who couldn't use a good wood, you know? Chop down these trees. All right. We'll make it a little bit easier to get back. We can't chop them all down because that's just gonna take way too long. Yeah, how many of you are excited for 1.3? I'm not too excited for the actual features of the game, but there's a lot of... what is that? A beehive? Yeah. There's a lot of updates and upgrades and crap like that for servers and stuff, which I am just so excited for. Being a server owner, it's so nice to hear that there's going to be performance upgrades, you know? Because that's the last thing you want for people that are playing on your server, is to lag. Because you gotta pay for expensive-ass servers just to keep them up and going and not lag. Oh yeah, the little land function is kind of neat. For single player people, you can like host a local server or some shit, and you can join off of LAN. That's pretty cool. Wow. What is this? Where's my zoom? Got a skeleton in there. It's like the Bat Cave or something. That's pretty cool. So let's go check out the Bat Cave. We got an obelisk over here too, which I'm excited for. Ow. Got a freaking Bat Cave over here. This is awesome. I don't really know what I'm gonna do in this place, but you know damn well that we are gonna do something with it. This is cool. Yeah, we got an obelisk over there. I can't do anything with it right now, but that's Thaumcraft. Once we get situated and get going on the Thaumcraft's front, we'll make sure to come back here and do something. No, I don't have that many viewers. That's how many lifetime viewers I've had. I should put a church in there. We do need to get those reeds. I don't think I have any left at home base. So first let's grab some rubber, because that's sort of number one on our list right now. Maybe some ink sacks. We need air. No, okay. We're good. We're good. Everybody's fine. Do I like mudkips? Of course I like mudkips. Why wouldn't you like mudkips? You know? Alright, so we're gonna bring these rubber trees closer to us. Oh, look at that. It's missing the sap icon, it looks like. Yeah, see? That's fine. I guess it makes it easier to see. Yeah, I don't need that. We need to take some of these saplings back. See, it's little things like that where I don't like the fact I'm using Doku, because for some reason, even though I used John Smith beforehand, it always used the default textures if I couldn't find one, but Doku decides to just, like, if I can't find it, then it's just not gonna display one. I don't know. It's probably a problem of my fault, but if any of you have a working Doku and, you know, want to give me a copy or something like that, you should send me a PM. On our forums. You can tap them multiple times now. You weren't able to do that beforehand. I'm just gonna chop them down. I'm more interested in having the saplings than I am actually the rubber trees, or the rubber right now. We'll make a farm for them once we get back. Boom, 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 boom. There we go. Okay, I was gonna say, I thought I saw something over here. It's just coal and a Thaumcraft little dungeon right there. So we're gonna definitely check that out. It's in a freaking marble cave. Not a big fan of marble. Oh, cool. Some cold choke. Another fucking floppy disk. Some wheat. We can make that into a bread right now. Gunpowder. Come on, go into my bag. You're supposed to be going into my bag, not here. Don't really need that bucket. We'll keep this place in mind. We'll come back to it at some other point. Not really looking to mine right now, as I have said. Oh, hey, buddy. I don't think those things actually hurt you. I think they're just here to be, you know, weird and like, hey, look at me! I'm a purple slime! Cow kind of looked like a cat from behind. Don't ask me why I thought it was, but for a split second there, I was like, that's a big-ass cat. okay. I think we're good. We got a few rubber tree saplings, and that's all I really care about right now. We actually should have some rubber, too. Sticky resin. Only have 4? Could have sworn we have more. Yeah, we got 17. Okay, yeah, we're good. So let's go back. Pick that up. We'll get a generator going. Maybe solar panels in the future. But with that recent addition of coal coke, I think we'll be alright using a generator right now, since that stuff lasts twice as long. It's not, you can't download the mod pack. It's, you gotta make it yourself. I'm gonna come out with a video, I think, sometime in the future. Probably within the next day or two or 7. I don't know when. Whenever I find some extra time to, and walk you guys through on how to do it. At least the way I did it. Brenny's actually on my Tekkit server. And if he wants to be on the SMP episodes with us, he just has to ask. He's always off doing his own little thing, though. Little sheepies, it's getting dark. We need to get home, which is somewhere in this general area over here. So, you know, kind of leaving trail of la torches. There's some water down there. Ow, okay. It's fine, my ankles, they're made of steel, it's all good. You know, steel does have a breaking point though, and I'm not looking forward to finding out where that is. See, this is the problem. I need to make like a portal gun or something, just to save myself the effort of doing all this every single time, you know? So when I get back, I'll look into making a portal gun and how to go about doing that. So we can just have a portal. We got a Jenga kitty over here. He's dancing or something. Doing this cool break dancing moves over here. Break dancing Jenga kitty. Kid kitty. There you go. Look at that. Yeah, I know you can make portals with Thaumcraft, but it's way cheaper and way easier to just make the portal gun. So I'm just going to go that route. Plus the portal gun, you can pick up blocks and stuff. It's kind of neat. Got an email from ThinkGeek. I don't care about that. Where's Reginald? He's up there again. See, I don't know what it is with him, but he goes up there and then he's just like, derp, I'm staying up here. I should move his house up there if he wants to stay up there so bad. Let's throw some of this clay that we got up in there, and then now that we have some refined iron as well, Let's see if people were right about the sticky resin, if I can actually smelt that into rubber. I don't really know what it's going to do just yet, but if it's rubber, we'll be all right for now. Okay, yeah, we're good. So we'll use that to kick off our generator. And all right, there we go. And maybe we'll use those bricks. We got two Quicksilver things. That's pretty neat. To make like a cold Coke oven or something. Or Coke oven. I don't know what it's called. It's Coke something. Something with drugs. We do need... do I have any extra glass? Yeah. I need to fill up that hole that Reginald keeps jumping out of. We'll plant those rubber trees in a bit. I don't know why there's two different types. Maybe it was from... This was the big one? And this was the smaller one? I don't know. Let's go over here to Thumbcraft and put these artifacts away. Two of those little goblets. Back over here to miscellaneous. Make that bread real quick. Since we have no more food. Got a lot of chests here, so I'm really looking forward to doing that automated thing that I've been wanting to do. Where have I put in my floppy disk? Thought it'd be... No, it's not. Definitely not in there. Oh, they're right there. Are these all fourth boot discs? Yeah. I don't know what that means, but we're going to take that axe with us, too. Just in case. Let's get him to make some... I'm okay with wasting this stuff instead of putting it in a... what is it called? Is it the actual extractor that makes three rubber? Not from... Yeah, I think it is. Sorry, guys. Drinking some of my coffee. It's still pretty early. Well, early for me, anyways. Okay, so we need to redstone. We'll take a stack and tin. Do I have any tin smelted? I sure do. And we need copper to make the wire. So what we're gonna do, 2 tin, some copper cable. So let's make some copper cable real quick. Bam. Copper cable. Nope, I need you in the center. Battery achieved. And then I think we need a machine block, right? Yeah. And a furnace. So furnace, machine block, battery? Yep, generator. All right, sweet. So we got power. It's low voltage, and it's going to, you know, use up my coal coke. But that's okay. But anyways, we're going to make, a macerator? Because we need to start macerating these ores, because they're taking up too much space, and I'd rather get these going. Except for tungsten and cinnabar. I don't know what those are used for yet. I forgot how to look up what they're used for, but without looking it up here. Doesn't matter. We need to get a macerator going. So a macerator. Not a rotary one. We don't need that yet. We need one of these circuits, which we're going to need more copper wire for. Copper wire, and then trying to remember how to do this. That's iron. From memory. I'm gonna need to make a ton of these in the future, so. They look like little goggles, like night vision goggles, you know? Machine block, cobblestone, and flint. So we need another one of these. Machine block. We got cobblestone. We probably got some flint on us, honestly. We don't. I'm so depressed. We got a skeleton outside, too. That's always fun. So we'll just copy that over there. Machine block. Two of those. One of that. Three of these. I have eight for some reason. And we got ourselves a macerator. Macerator and a generator. And some more copper cables in case we need it. I'm pretty sure if we put these right next to each other, they'll be fine. But that's about it. Let's go take care of the skeleton. Vines were in the way.